We welcome you all into the presence of God this morning. The psalmist said, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. We want to enter into a time of worship and bless the name of God. Before that, I want to read something in Psalm 8. And it says, Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. You have set your glory in the heavens. The verse 3 said, when I consider the heavens, the works of your fingers, the moon and the stars, which you have set in place, what is mankind that you are mindful of them, human being that you care for them? The last verse says, Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our Lord is marvelous, and he sits on the throne. And all the angels and the 48 elders cast down their crown and give him worship. This morning, I want you to set your eyes on the Lord. Just picture him on his throne. You and him alone. How best can you worship him? How best can you offer him your praise this morning? The Lord has been good unto us. He is the reason why we are alive. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Even if we lost something within the week, it is because of God that we did not lose everything. Our God is good and his mercy is enduring forever. I want you to just close up your eyes. I want you to be in the spirit. As the Bible says, those who worship him must worship him in the truth and in spirit. Just set your eyes, your heart, your body, your soul, only on him, man. Have a communion with God this morning. I want you to have a fellowship with him. Thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord,
you are the one that we pray.
Spirit this morning,
With the death of Christ, but we do not take lightly on the birth of Christ as well. Hallelujah. Because without his birth, we are not here today. Hallelujah. So I want everyone to be in hearts filled full with joy. Hallelujah. But before that, I just wanted to read from 1 Chronicles verse 29, from 10 to 12 or thereabout. This is David's prayer to the assembly, and we are in the assembly of the Lord. Hallelujah. Therefore, David blessed the Lord in the presence of all assembly. And David said, "Blessed are you, O Lord, the God of Israel, our Father, forever and ever. Yours, O Lord, is the greatness and the power and the glory and the victory and the majesty. For all that is in heaven and in the earth is yours. Yours is the kingdom, O Lord, and you are exalted as head above all. Both riches and honor come from you, and you rule over. In your hands are power and might, and in your hand is to make great and to give strength to all. And now we thank you, O Father, our God. Praise your glorious name." Let's put our hands together for the Lord and start singing for Jesus. Amen. Let's all dance together. It's Christmas season. Please remember that.
Oh, Let's be the devil.
song to the Most High God. The book of Psalm 124 says, if it had not been for the Lord who was on our side, what could we have done? Jesus. The enemy had wanted us for a prey, but the Lord delivered us and broke the snare. Hallelujah. Jesus, I want you to just meditate upon this song, even as it comes, and bless the Lord with you.